Welcome to a new video of the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video answering the question that you have left me: can a map sensor cause errors? P1557 and 17.965 in a Volkswagen Passat with a 1900 TDI engine. Let's see. Yes, okay. In fact, when we find these errors, one of the first things we usually do is clean the map sensor, because many times, due to dirt in this sensor, the EQ obtains incorrect values. And then what does it do to protect the engine? Is it disconnect the turbo? Okay, these errors are related to turbo pressure, the control limit exceeded. So the first thing we do, as I say, is first clean the map sensor. In sometimes the problem is solved, other times not. Then we already started to check the vacuum tubes, see that they are placed correctly, that they do not have leaks. We check that they also get enough vacuum from the vacuum pump or brake vacuum, and in addition to that, also we check that the turbo electrovalve or solenoid is in good condition. It is known in these cars as the N75. Okay, you should check these things. We usually do it in this order. Then you can also check, if you see that with this it has not been solved, to see if it is a problem with the turbo actuator or with the turbo itself, that it may have a problem or that the variable geometry is dirty. Okay, well, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, then don't forget to give a like, activate the bell so that you receive notifications of new videos, and subscribe to the channel.